It's a pretty sound actually. One of my favorite is something like that. Can you do it? You suck the air in. Alright, back on land, safe and sound. Shall we give our captain another round of applause? Thank you, captain. Alright, this year will be Singapore's fourth time organizing the Formula 1 race. What's so special about Singapore Formula 1 race? It's the first night race in the F1 history and the first street circuit in Asia. So later, the patch of land on the right side is what we call Padang. Padang is built in Malay. Padang has a rich history. Remember the world's tallest hotel I mentioned to you guys earlier on? This hotel is a record. The water of the fountain is everything, spurring inwards. Because according to Chinese feng shui, gemancy, water represents wealth and prosperity. So if you flow inwards, which means that wealth and prosperity is coming towards you guys. So my friends, remember if you want to purchase any memory fountain to put at home, purchase one that flow inwards, which means wealth and prosperity is coming towards your family. You may be wondering who is these two handsome men, handsome and macho men sitting right behind me. This is actually our land captain, Captain Ultraman, and our sea captain, Captain Saul. Shall we give our captain a round of applause? Woo!